Well, more children will be able to participate in youth sports after a hefty donation from the Magnolia Foundation. The Gaines gave away $73,000 of brand new sports equipment, footwear, and apparel this morning. The event was in partnership with the nonprofit Good Sports. The giveaway was held at the Bledsoe Miller Community Center. Both groups say they want to make sure that every child has the opportunity to play without being left on the sidelines because of cost of equipment.